guys, Sahil here. So we are pushing further toward a future where there are no bezels on our smartphones. No notch, no punch hole, nothing. Just a clean display from top to bottom. The best solution for that is under-display camera technology, and companies are racing to be the first to implement this tech in a mass-produced handset. ZTE announced that they will be the first to introduce a working smartphone with this technology on September 1st. It will be the first commercial under-display camera phone you can buy, but the problem is, we don't know whether or not the front camera on this ZTE phone is able to produce good photos. Under-display camera phones right now produce photos that are washed out in nature. So we don't know whether or not the selfies taken from the ZTE phone will be able to match the quality of a traditional camera setup. But what we do know is that Xiaomi's under-display camera phone may very well take good selfie photos. Xiaomi announced today that they are going to mass produce the under-display camera phone starting next year. They shared this video showcasing the under-display camera tech they are working is technically the third generation, although the first and second versions it produced have yet to find their way into a mass market consumer device. Xiaomi even said that the quality matches the imaging performance of conventional front cameras, which is a bold statement. They even shared this image on Weibo showcasing the difference between the first and the third generation of this camera technology. The one on the right looks really impressive with proper colors and sharpness. Xiaomi explained they've made new pixel arrangements so that enough light can pass through these pixels in order to minimize any glare. If this image is any indication, then they've done a pretty good job at it. This new pixel arrangement also helped them to minimize the appearance of the front camera. The current implementations, albeit in the prototype stage, show that you can see the camera sensor in certain lighting conditions or in certain backgrounds. But in Xiaomi's phone, you can barely see it, which is really impressive. Xiaomi is so confident in this tech that they'll mass produce this as soon as next year, which means at some point in 2021, you can own a phone with under-display camera tech. The ZTE one doesn't count because they will probably not launch it outside of China. This could also mean Xiaomi could beat Samsung to this technology. The last time we heard, Samsung may not include this tech on the Galaxy S21, according to Ross Young, due to production difficulties. The camera parts are costly and right now have low yield rates, so that could mean Samsung is taking to the punch-hole camera system, although they've gotten smaller and is not as intrusive as they were before, but a clean display with absolutely no interruptions improves the user experience even more. Anyway, let me know what you think about this down in the comments, and as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.